Well, good morning. Welcome to another edition of Take Five. And I told you yesterday that today we were going to look at why God gave all those laws. Well, we're going to do that. We're in Leviticus 18, verse 24. Do not defile yourselves. And defile means make yourself dirty. Okay. Do not defile yourselves in any of these ways, because this is how the nations that I am going to drive out before you became defiled. Okay, there's a lot in there. He's saying, look, I'm going to drive out these nations so you can have all this land. But the reason they became defiled is because they participated in all these kinds of sins. So don't you do it. In other words, he's saying, you need to be different than everybody else around you because you're my people. That's what God's saying. Verse 25, even the land was defiled. So I guess they did it so bad that even the land itself, God considered it dirty. So I punished it for its sin, and the land vomited out its inhabitants. So, you know, that's symbolic, but, you know, the land, because land can't vomit anything. But in other words, but it got so bad that God, they couldn't grow anything. It was just bad. Okay, verse 26, but you must keep my decrees and my laws. The native born and the foreigners residing among you must not do any of these detestable things. For all these things were done by the people who lived in the land before you, and the land became defiled. And if you defile the land, it will vomit you out as it vomited out the nations that were before you. So he's saying, look, if you go into this land I'm going to give you and you start having sex, all this wrong kind of sex, that land's not going to be good for you either. All right, it's going to be bad. Verse 29, everyone who does any of these detestable things, such persons must be cut off from their people. God's real serious about that. So, you know, we live in a society where we tolerate things. We want inclusion, and we want to accept everybody. But back then, it was cut them off. It was absolutely the opposite. We didn't accept them. We kicked them out. We didn't let them be part of our group if they were doing that stuff. Verse 30, keep my requirements and do not follow any of the detestable customs that were practiced before you came, and do not defile yourselves with them. I am the Lord your God. So do what God says, even if everybody else is doing all kinds of wrong things. That's the main thing. You want to honor God. Always honor God, regardless of what society says. And that's it for chapter 18. We'll be in chapter 19 next time. Thank you so much for watching. I look forward to seeing you Saturday. But have a good day, and we'll see you next time on the next edition of Take Five.